the storm of gaining be with you.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube and Grand Star Legion? StormStriker6ix9 here with another StormStriker6ix9 Storm Singularity and Frosty Winter Bash 24. Let's get going, shall we? The next game that I will be playing is Pokemon Stadium 2. I told you, Starman, I would be bringing back Pokemon Stadium to GSL, well, Pokemon in general, and the cat's out of the bag, and he has the silver spoon called Pokemon Stadium 2. Lugia, Ho-Oh, and Celebi, and Mewtwo, and Mew is all back, and I'm ready to roll. Anyways, this will probably be a long play video. We'll see. I may do Gym Leader Castle and obviously the tournament cups in this game. And yeah. So for this one, I think I'll do the Gym Leader Castle first, or I'll do the Prime Cup first. Prime Cup would probably be a good start. So, hope you guys enjoy. If you do, don't forget to click the like button, comment below, share with your friends, add to favorites, and click that subscribe button. And also click the notification bell to know when we upload new videos. Also, make sure to check out Starman's videos, CD's videos, Mr. Fulcrum's videos, Demi's videos, and my videos. If you can, we're trying something new to see if you guys will like it or not. Well, me anyways, I'm getting into action adventure games like Batman and Tomb Raider. Mr. Fulcrum is doing Indiana Jones kind of stuff. I might be bringing in Prince of Persia soon, maybe more Tomb Raider as well, and some other games I got plans. Anyways, on to the video at hand. Let's get the show rolling. Yeah. Hope you guys are having a fantastic January, by the way, 2024. Anyways, this is Pokemon Stadium 2. Let's get into it, shall we? I will be using a Pokemon game pack for this as well. I will be using Pokemon Crystal version. As you can see here, there it is. You know, A and B is always backwards between those controls. Anyways, let's go. Gonna do Prime Cup. Pokemon I got here. I believe this is the Pokemon I'm using from an old Pokemon Crystal Let's Play that I did on my main channel, which is fine. So, let's see here. Got Storm, the Lugia. Navi, the Celebi. Got Amazard, the Charizard. Cheetor, the Raikou. Queendra, the Kingdra. Because that Kingdra is female. I will also have Mewtwo, named Mighty. Let's go. Hope you can hear me okay as well. May the first battle commence. Comes to funny names. No telling which Pokemon will go first. Let's go, the first battle.
Ready to get started with the Pokemon Tournament Prime Cup. Which trainer will emerge as the champ in this tournament with absolutely no level restriction?
Oh. Starting with Ampharos. Yes, I named him after the Beast Wars known as Cheetor.
It's better protected against special attacks. A hot battle is unfolding. Vicious attack. Bam! That worked perfectly. What's that?
Zap Cannon.
No, that didn't connect. It's a fierce battle.
It's a fierce battle indeed. Another Zap Cannon!
Oh, that hit!
Attack miss!
The crowd's excitement is building from this heated battle. It continues to attack from under the ground.
Thunderwave miss.
Hit you, Thunderwave! Oh my, missed again! The light stream's effect wore off. The white hot battle continues. There's Dig! Yes, it's a hit! Oh, and down it goes! We're eagerly awaiting the the appearance of the next Pokemon. Oh, it's Velocity! Sparks are flying from both competitors. Here comes the Pokemon Switch! This Pokemon is back for another go! The move didn't quite work! How will this Pokemon Switch affect the flow of battle?
No, Lugia! Uh-oh, poison powder.
Poison powder! No, that didn't connect.
Not effective.
A hot battle is unfolding. Vicious attack! That inflicted some damage. What's this? That was a glancing blow. It's a fierce battle. Both get ready to go. A psychic blast! That's a hit! Oh, it has no strength left! There's only one Pokemon left to come out. Oh, it's a Zubat! It's down to the last Pokemon now. The crowd's excitement is building from this heated battle.
Come back out, Cheetor!
The Pokemon is returning to its Pokeball. The Pokemon appears with a cross. Crack that tail! There, defense stat went down. What impact will this Pokemon Switch have on the battle? Okay.
Thunderbolt.
Wow, Thunderbolt.
Super effective.
There are no more remaining Pokemon. And there goes the battle.
There's the Zephyr Bad. Battle number two, are you ready? Mostly fighting types with this one. Considering he is a karate man.
Pokeball containing their leadoff Pokemon on the field to start the battle. Oh, an abrupt Pokemon switch.
Wobbuffet, huh?
Whoa! How will the Pokemon Switch affect the flow of battle? What now? A light hit! It shrouded. guarded itself with safeguard. Sparks are flying from both competitors.
Earthquake.
What next? The hit lands right off. Miracle. Whoop, that missed.
Attack miss. Miracle only works if you're using a special effect move. Counter, though. That's a whole nother story.
A hot battle is unfolding. Here comes a Pokemon.
Changing Pokemon, are you?
This Pokemon is back for another.
I think that was a bad move. Especially what I'm about to do. It isn't attack!
There's the attack! Oh, that's a miss! The safeguard wore off! The crowd's excitement is building from this heated battle! Oh, it flew high again! There's the attack! No, that didn't connect!
This guy has the counter and Miracoat moves.
Miracoat!
Oh, Charizard's down.
Yes,
hey!
Oh, it's so bad. The next Pokemon needs to be prepared. The next Pokemon is ready. Oh, it's Mewtwo! The heated action continues. Both get ready.
Oh, mighty,
go.
Use psychic!
A psychic blast! It's super effective! Yes, it's going down!
I mean, Charizard did have a hard fought battle with the,
eagerly awaiting the appearance of the next Wobbuffet. Pokemon. Pokemon appears with a crush.
Which is back out.
Two Pokemon remain on each side. Sparks are flying from both teams.
Shadow Ball.
Wow, it's Shadow Ball. Drilled out weakness.
Super effective. Oh, Wobbuffet is down. Guan D.
Pokemon now. The number of remaining Pokemon is 2-1. The tenth battle.
Let's go, Mighty. Take out that Hitmonlee.
Okay. It assumed a protective pose. Will this do it? Oh, that's a miss. The crowd's excitement is building from this heated battle. Will this decide it?
It's down.
And there goes the battle.
Only battle number two. Got the Hive badge. Ready for the third battle? Let's do this. This guy's got a Charizard. Also got an Aerodactyl. Let's go.
Battles here in Pokemon Stadium. The roar of the crowd
Ice Beam.
Aerodactyl! Get to the chopper!
This battle's outcome is still far from certain.
Uh-oh, it's using an earthquake!
A light attack! A furious attack!
It slammed you, Aerodactyl. It was super effective.
The white hot battle continues. Both get ready to go. What's this? Hammer where it hurts. There's the shot. That's it.
Super effective.
Oh,
bye bye, Aerodactyl.
Charizard! A hot battle is unfolding!
It's Lugia versus Charizard coming right up! Izzard Ash? Look at that name, Starman. Izzard Ash. Go, Lugia! Take him out! Number three, done. Got the plane badge. Next up is the fog badge. So are you ready for battle number four? Let's go. This one's got a Poliwrath. Victory Bell. A Clefable as well. Let's see how well this goes.
Fever pitch. This is round four. A furious attack.
It held on by the skin of its feet.
Oh, no. Whoops, that missed.
Attack missed.
One Pokemon is still capable of going up, but the other one looks tired. Here comes the Pokemon Switch. Oh, it's Charizard! The opponent is weak. What an opportunity! What's this? fell asleep. How will this newly switched out Pokemon fare? Oh, an abrupt Pokemon switch.
Wow.
This Pokemon is rejoining the battle. Oh, is weak. Now's the time to attack. How's that? A light hit. What impact will this Pokemon switch have on the battle?
Let's try this again, Mewtwo. I didn't mean to switch you out.
A psychic blast.
Ice punch.
Whoa! Thrilled a weakness. It hung on by the skin of its teeth.
Yeah, it did.
Look at that swagger. Oh, its confusion made it tougher. There's a big HP difference between the two combatants.
Oh, no!
What's that? Oh, it's been poisoned!
Oh, no, it's been poisoned!
They're both hanging tough. The commands are made.
Come on out, Queendra.
The Pokemon is returning to its Pokeball. What an opportunity! What's up? Oh, it's been poisoned! How will this Pokemon switch affect the flow of battle?
Let's try this.
For battle. The blast of ice beam! That's a hit! Oh,
super effective, critical hit.
Poliwrath! The number of remaining Pokemon is 3-1. This battle has become one-sided. What's this? The hit lands right off. What'll it do? Here comes a Pokemon switch. The Pokemon appears with a crush. Oh, it's poison. Will it be okay? What's next? It's not very effective. What impact will this Pokemon switch have on the battle? The commands are made.
At least he's not confused anymore. That was a tough battle.
There are no more remaining Pokemon. And there goes the battle.
Just because I have Legend Pokemon doesn't mean the battle's gonna be easy still. You know, this was a tough battle. The fourth one, too. It's only just gonna get tougher. From there. You got the fourth badge. Next up is battle number 5, so hope you guys are ready. Okay, this one's got water types and a dragon knight. So, for this one, gonna need Lugia, Draco, and Queendra. Battle number 5. Look what comes out first. Quagsire. Not Quagmire, Quagsire. The dynamic punch.
That meant
attack me, yes. Use the ice beam.
What's this? That's me. What'll it do? Oh, that missed too. They're both hanging tough.
Oh no!
It dug its way underground. The crowd's excitement is building from this heated battle. Aha! It's confused no more. What's next? Oh, that's a miss. There's the attack. The hit glanced right off. A hot battle is unfolding. What's this? That was glancing blood. What'll it do? No, that didn't connect. It's a fierce battle.
Ooh, Gyarados.
Marks of flight from both competitors.
Gyarados time.
The Pokemon is returning to its Pokeball.
Just say Gyaradish.
The number of remaining Pokemon is 3-1. What's that? That's your final gem. What's that? A light attack. A light hit. They're both hanging tough. What'll it do? That struck home. What's this?
Uh-oh, Dragonite got confused.
The rain finally stopped. Will the next pitch decide the outcome? Here comes Dragon Breath.
Yeah, if you use Outrage too much, it'll make you get confused.
That settles this battle. And there goes the battle.
That battle's done. Battle number six. Got a good little mixture of Pokemon there. Let's go, battle number six. Of course. And Charizard, of course, you're using Swagger. Oh no, please don't get confused and attack yourself. Yep, it attacked itself.
It's a fierce battle.
Oh, brother. Uh-oh, Zap Cannon.
Whoop, that missed.
Attack missed. It's still attacking itself. Will it snap out of the confusion? Oh no! There we go! Super effective, critical hit. You took that Electrode down. Yeah, and you're paralyzed.
The honor of its fallen comrade? One Pokemon is still capable of going up, but the other one looks tired.
Gotta bring Navi out.
Here comes the Pokemon Switch.
Also known as Celebi.
Pokemon fair.
Ancient Tower. Let's go.
There it goes. It's super effective. What's next? Oh, it's confusion made it tougher.
It's using Swagger on you now. Oh my lord.
There's the attack. It withstood that easily. It's a fierce battle. It stays.
That's the flaw for using Swagger. It makes you confused even though it brings your stats up.
What's that? That attack just bounced off. They're both hanging tough. Aha, it's confused no more.
Uh-huh.
A show of ancient power. A powerful blow. There it is. Knockout.
That was only the second Pokemon.
Come up. Oh, it's Ninetales.
Don't gotta go through him. Ancient power!
A furious attack! That's it!
You fought well, Navi.
Down it goes!
You fought well, Navi.
What Pokemon will appear next? What will be next?
This is a tough battle. That Sneasel was tough.
The number of remaining Pokemon is 2-1. The tenth battle continues. A psychic blast! Yes, it's a hit! That settles this battle. And there goes the battle!
Using Swagger on me. That's why it was tough. That battle's done though. Got two more to go. You guys are ready for the last two battles. Did tell you this would be a long play video. Oh boy. This one mostly has ice type Pokemon and water types. It's a mix of the two. I do know Paloswine is part ground type, so.
Semifinals begin. Despite their numerous battles, the remaining Pokemon still look ready for more.
I think so. Mr. Maimon? Mr. Maimow.
It increased its evasiveness.
Maimow, meemow, maimow, 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 my meemow, maimow, 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 meemow, my.
How's that? That did little damage.
Mr. Meemow.
It's time. concentrating on improving its stats. The white hot battle continues. There's the attack. That had to hurt.
It's using Baton Pass.
It's passing the baton to another Pokemon. Oh, it's Lapras.
Lapras.
The heated action continues.
Lapron. Lapro.
Vicious attack. It's super effective.
It got paralyzed. It's using Ice Beam.
What's this?
Blizzard?
It's a cleansing blow. Oh, it's speed is
Speed fell.
The crowd's excitement is building from this heated battle.
Thunderbolt!
Thunderbolt! That's it! Oh, it's
Lapro is down. My poor Lapras!
Oh, it's Jinx!
Jai now? Jai now?
Oh no, it used Curse!
Oh, it used the kiss move.
Oh, it's Celebi! There it goes! A powerful blow! What impact will this Pokemon switch have on the battle? The commands are made. A furious attack! Bullseye!
Yeah. Navi's down.
Now it is, Blizzard! That had to hurt. Oh, knockout! What Pokemon?
I am playing this casually, by the way.
What will be next? It used a gold berry to restore its HP. Two Pokemon remain on each side. Sparks are flying from both.
Aeroblast. Use that Aeroblast.
Right, that's a hit. Yeah.
Guy now is down. Oh, my poor Jai now!
Pokemon left to come out. This Pokemon is rejoining the battle. This is the last Pokemon. The number of remaining Pokemon is 2-1. The tenth battle continues. They go into
finish off that Mr. Mime now.
Here comes Dragon Breath.
Mr. Mimeow is down, and Mr. Mimeow is now a meme. That's done. Got one more battle to go. Hope you guys are enjoying this video up to this point. We got one more battle to go. Oh, he's got a Mew and a Tyranitar. All right, let's see how this goes. This is the final battle for the Prime Cup. What a coincidence! It's Mewtwo versus Mew! Uh-oh.
What will the other side do? The hit lands right off. The crowd's excitement is building.
Your moves do not harm me. I am Mewtwo. You're going down, Mew. I am the rightful, powerful Pokemon. Mewtwo.
Mew is down.
The next Pokemon needs to be prepared. Oh, it's Ursaring. It's a fierce battle. Combatants face each other. A furious attack! That inflicted some damage. What'll it do? A light pass. It restored HP with some leftovers. Sparks are flying from both competitors. A psychic blast!
Earth rings down.
Is there any way of stopping this incredible Pokemon force? Oh, it's Starmie! This is the last Pokemon.
Let's go, Starmie. Show me what you got.
The action continues. They prepare for battle. How's that? Oh, that's a miss. What now? Right off. There's a big HP difference between the two combatants. A sharp attack. Drilled a weakness.
Super effective.
Ride that, sir. Yes, it's a-
oh no, I am down. See you next battle. Whoa.
The Pokemon have been chosen. Oh, it's Celebi! It's a fierce battle. The commands are made.
Celebi's here!
There! Giga Drain! Whoops! That missed! Better protected against special attacks. A hot battle is unfolding.
Gotta use my Giga Drain!
Whoa! Can it keep going?
That's super effective!
What next? In this match.
The final act is now! Shut up!
Oh. Out of there! There are no more remaining Pokemon! Congratulations! The champion has been decided!
Woohoo! We did it! We just beat the Prime Cup.
I am Mewtwo.
Prime Cup cleared. All right, guys, we just got through clearing the Prime Cup on Pokemon Stadium 2. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to click the like button, comment below, share with your friends and viewers to click that subscribe button, and also click the notification bell to know when we upload new videos. See you guys next time.